Hello everyone, welcome to the Freedom Primary School. Today, we're going to study the new lesson, Chapter 1, Animal and Plant. And with this lesson, we're going to study about a bird. Wait for me, let's go home together. Okay. Look, the bird is singing. There is a bird at my house. It can sing and speak. Oh really? May I see it? Okay, let's go. So, right now I have a chart for you. Just look at the picture and answer my question. What did the boy point at? What did the boy point at? The boy point at a bird. Yeah, exactly. Where is it? I mean, where is the bird? The bird is in the tree. The bird is in the tree. What is the bird doing? It's singing. That means the bird is singing in the tree. So the topic today is about birds. There is many kinds of birds in the world. As you can see in the picture, there is many kinds of birds. So right now I'm gonna show you some kinds. The first one is pigeon. Pigeon. 鹦鹉钩. Pigeon. P-I-G-E-O-N. Next. Peacock. 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 P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Peacock. Con công. Peacock. Next one. Sparrow. Sparrow. Chim sẻ. Sparrow. Sparrow. S-P-A-R-R-O-W. Sparrow. This kind of bird is very easy for you, so I think you know that. Parrot. 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 P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Next one. Eagle. Eagle. Chim bay bay. Eagle. E-A-G-L-E. Eagle. Eagle. Last but not least, that is mallard. 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 Con vịt trời. Mallard. M-A-L-L-A-R-D. Mallard. Mallard. Now let's listen one more time and repeat. Pigeon. Pigeon. Peacock. Peacock. Sparrow. Sparrow. Parrot. Parrot. Eagle. Eagle. Mallard. Mallard. Okay. I think you understand about some kinds of bird in the world. Now, let's look at exercise number one. This exercise, we have to look at the picture and match the word to the part of the bird body. Okay? We have four words in here. That is, the first one is head. Second one is wings. Third one is tail. Last one, feather. Head, wing, tail and feeder. So just draw a line to match the word with the part of the bird body. Okay? Now that the head, draw a line to the head of the bird body. Wings, match the word wings. wings. First one, tail. 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 Last one, feeder. 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 Okay, look at here. So I'm gonna explain for you. Head. 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 That means the head of the bird. Head. Cái đầu. Đầu của con chim. Head. Head. Wings. Wings. How many wings can you see in here? Two wings. Đôi cánh. Two wings. 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 Okay, look at this here. Which part of the bird body? Which part of the bird body can you see? Tail. Tail. Cái đuôi của con chim. Tail. Tail. Last one. Feeder. Feeder. Chú ý, đây là lông vũ, lông của chim. Hoặc là lông của các loại gia cầm. Nói chung, feeder. Feeder. Lông vũ. Feeder. 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 Lông của người hay lông của người thì chúng ta gọi là hair. Nhưng mà lông chim thì chúng ta gọi là feeder. Again, hat. Hat. Wings. Wings. Tail. Tail. Feeder. Feeder. Okay, exercise number two. What does a bird need? So we have three words: food, and water, nước, and a nest, tổ. So what does a bird need? So you, it's one you should look at a picture and answer the question. Check the word to fill in the blank. Okay, now picture A. As you can see, a bird is standing in the water. What is the bird doing? Maybe it's gonna get some water to drink. So look at here. A bird needs water. Very easy. A bird needs water. Picture B. The bird is standing in the tree and can you see something in its mouth? Yeah, it is eating maybe a worm or an insect. Okay, so that means in picture B, a bird needs food. A bird needs food. Picture C in here. A bird needs a nest. Tất nhiên, con chim phải cần một nơi để trú ngụ, đó là tổ. A bird needs a nest. Now, last one, that last exercise is, I think this is one of your favorite parts. So, just look at the picture, read the instruction, and color the parrot. Now, my head, so I'm gonna do an example. Okay, my head is orange. That means you color the head of the parrot orange. My wings are yellow and green. That means you color the wings yellow and green. My tail is blue. In here, you have to color the tail blue. My body is red. That means you color the body red. Very easy, huh? Okay, very good. You. Let's listen, huh?
They are covered with feathers. Birds say, tweet, tweet. like a bird, move like a bird, now dance like a bird, dance like a bird, dance like a bird, dance like a bird.
Very funny, okay?